guess it was 39-28, which is the book of Sirach, 39-28 on the whole scripture in Greece. There would be spirits that are created from vendors, which in their fury lay on sore throats. In the time of destruction, they pour out their force and appease the wrath of them and made Shalom. First and foremost, I'd like to give all praises, glory, and honor to Yahweh Ba'ashem, Yahweh Shai Ba'ashem, Makar Kadash. Double honors to the elders for preaching his word truthfully and sincerely. And then Shalom to the Akim, so I think four points in the road, preaching word truthfully and sincerely as well, too. And I say Shalom. And this is a recent news article that was by Reuters.com. Updated 2 hours ago. This was a 1 minute read ago, March 16, 2023, at 12:01 p.m. And it reads, it says, gunman in Canadian city of Edmonton kills two police officers and himself. It says, a man shot near two police officers in the western Canadian city of Edmonton earlier on Thursday. Canadian being healed in the line of duty. So yeah, a spirits are created for vengeance, you know, which I brought out Sirach 39-28. I'm gonna bring up the 2 Timothy 12:2. This is 2 Timothy chapter 3, verse 1. It says, this note also that in the last days, perilous times should come. Right, so we're living in an increasing times, you know. Increasing perilous, dangerous times, you know. You know, this can happen, you know, this can happen anywhere around the world, you know. So that shows you that a sign that, of what times that we are living in, you know. You know, we're living in these increasing perilous times, you know. I will bring up the Matthew 24. And this is Matthew 24:2. Because the iniquity shall abound, the remnant shall last long. Right. That means that goes into lawlessness, the love of many used to have towards one another. Now it's starting to wax cold and a lot of danger. You know? And you look up the definition of iniquity. Because iniquity and lawlessness is at an all-time high. Right, the definition of iniquity is immoral, or gross, and unfair behavior. Right, so then, this is just a quick outside lesson that I want to bring up. And this recent story happened over there in Edmonton, Canada, as a gunman killed two police officers and himself as well too, as of March 16, 2023. So that hopefully sit down and lesson about this recent news is edifying, along with the holy scriptures that I brung out and referenced in this last week. So with that, I'd like to give all praise and glory to Yahweh Ba'ashem, God.